the tutor?
The tutor, yeah.
The burn tutor, yeah. The tutor needed some. We did even do a ton of work on it.
Okay, so the day before Christmas, the little kids will go around door to door in the neighborhood and they will sing Christmas carols. And people will give them money. No, no, seriously. So you take your friends and you go around, knock on people's doors. The moment they open, you just start singing. And they give you money. So sometimes they'll give you 50 cents, sometimes some people will throw a dollar, some people will just give you 25 cents. So as a young kid, I used to just do this all the time, and that's how I used to buy my toys. You know, I'd go from door to door sing, I would get maybe $20 together, and then go out and buy a toy for me. So anyway, so this is, they also do the same thing. Now, you know some Christmas carols, right? Yeah, some of them. I'm sure you heard a lot of them. But what's really special is they do the same thing New Year's Eve. Now, that's a tradition that you've never heard before. So New Year's Eve, they do the same thing. They go door to door, and they sing a special song about New Year, about the New Year coming in. And Kalenda Protokolnyas is the New Year carol. So I will teach you the New Year carol because this is my favorite by far. Okay, this is my favorite song. And what I did this morning, I got up and I said, I can write it in Greek, but how can I actually make sure that Sophia can read it in English too? So I wrote the Greek words on top. So someday we'll read, you know, learn how to read the Greek words. But then underneath, I wrote the linguist characters. So you can actually read this with me. And then we'll sing it together. So the tone is on the last word here, on the last syllable. Αρχιμηνιά, καρχιχρονιά, ψηλή μου, δεντρολιβανιά. See, when I put the tone, that's where you put the accent. So let's do this again. Αρχιμηνιά, καρχιχρονιά, ψηλή μου, δεντρολιβανιά. So it talks about my tall tree in the beginning of the year, my tall tree. Okay, so we're on the second line. Kyarhi, so that's the tone. Kyarhi, kalosmas, chronos, Ekklesia, me. Tagio Thronos. We're going to do this line again. Okay. Kyarhi, kyarhi, kalos mas chronos, Ekklesia, Ekklesia, me Tagio Thronos. And the beginning, in the beginning of the new year, and the church with the Agios Megalos Thronos is the place where the bishop will sit. That's a special seat there. But this time, they mean the special place for Christ. Okay? So, next, the last line, okay? Στη γη να περπατήσει και να μας καλοκαρδίσει. So, the last time again. Στη γη να περπατήσει και να μας καλοκαρδίσει. So he can walk in the, come to earth and walk among us and welcome us. So that's the song. Okay. So now that you heard the Greek
words, and I'm gonna play them together. Okay? And teach you how to sing. We'll sing it together. So this is your copy, Sophia. I bought your own copy because I know you like to have your own music in front of you.
Αρχή μηνιά κι αρχή χρόνια, ψηλή μου δέντρο λιβάνια, κι αρχή, κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος, εκκλησιά, εκκλησιά μετά γιο θρόνος. Είσαι μικρή. Αρχή που βγήκε ο Χριστός, Άγιος και Πνευματικός, στην υγιή, στη γη να περπατήσει και να μας καλοκαρδίσει. Isn't it pretty?
Very nice. Right,
it's a nice simple tune, but like most carols are. Right.
It's beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I didn't write this. Okay. So as a young man, I made a lot of money singing this song.
Mm.
Yeah. Not on my good looks, neither my good voice. I was just brave enough to go and knock on people's doors. Okay? So want me to sing it once again? So you can hear it? Shall we go together? What do you think? You want to go together? Okay,
fine.
So we're going to do the first line that you see there, which is right here. Η αρχή μηνιά και αρχή χρονιά, ψηλή μου δέντρο λιβανιά. That's what we're going to do. Okay?
Okay, so what is that?
Well, that will start right up here. So αρχή μηνιά και αρχή χρονιά, ψηλή μου δέντρο λιβανιά. I'm going to stop right here.
Okay.
So far, so good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now follow me now with the music. Okay. One, two, three, four. Αρχή μηνιά και αρχή χρονιά, ψηλή μου δέντρο λιβάνια. Okay, we're gonna do this again. Okay. Αρχή μηνιά και αρχή χρόνια, ψηλή μου δέντρο λιβάνια. I think we're doing better.
Bravo! Very
this
nice.
Okay. One. Αρχή μηνιά και αρχή χρόνια, ψηλή μου δέντρο λιβάνια. Okay, so far so good. Okay, now we're gonna continue with the second one, which is κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος. Okay, so we're doing κι αρχή, we'll start right here, κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος. So we're going to stop right here.
Okay.
Okay? Alright. Κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος. Really small line, right? Okay, so. Κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to go from the very top and we're going to end up on this line. Okay? So we'll start from the top. Αρχή μηνιά κι αρχή χρόνια, ψηλή μου δέντρο λιβάνια, κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος. We're doing well. We're really doing well. Okay, so now we're going to finish the song, because basically, from what I remember, it almost repeats itself verbatim. Okay, so the last line will be Εκκλησιά μετάγιο θρόνος. Huh? Okay, so listen, let me play it once so you can hear it. Εκκλησιά μετάγιο θρόνος. Okay, I'll do it once again. Εκκλησία, εκκλησία μετάγει ο θρόνος. Εκκλησία, εκκλησία μετάγει ο θρόνος.
It's such a good story.
Okay, now we're going to go from the very top and we'll sing it together. Ready? Okay. Αρχιμηνιά και αρχιχρόνια Λίγια μου δέντρο λιβάνια Για αρχή κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος Εκκλησιά, εκκλησιά μετά γιο θρόνο
Very good, I think that was wonderful. Sophia, how could you learn this so fast, Sophia?
Yeah, no, Sophia, you're really doing well, I know. It's just natural. You won't understand that, Ted. Mm. Okay.
So, her piano teacher has wonderful things to say about her.
I'm sure. And all justified. So, Sophia, we're going to go from the very top together again. Κι αρχή, κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος Εκκλησιά, εκκλησιά μετά γιο θρόνος
Very nice!
Okay, I think the second part of the song is almost identical. So now we're going to do the rest of the lines, which is Αρχή που βγήκε ο Χριστός Άγιος και πνευματικός, στη γη να περπατήσει και να μας, και να μας καλοκαρδίσει. So we give it a try. It's the same chords, same progression. Okay. If you hear me making a mistake, please correct me. Okay, so where was I? See, I already lost myself. Okay, so we start, Αρχή που βγήκε ο Χριστός. Αρχή που βγήκε ο Χριστός Άγιος και πνευματικός στη γη να περπατήσει και να μας καλοκαρδίσει
Wow!
So we do the second part again, and then we're going to try from the very top, and then we're going to ask Dad to actually tape that special one take so you have it.
Okay.
Okay? All right. So we're doing the second part again. Αρχή που βγήκε ο Χριστός Άγιος και πνευματικός στη γη να περπατήσει και να μας καλοκαρδίσει.
Wow!
We're doing well. Okay, now we're gonna go from the very top. Okay, to the first part of the song. Αρχιμηνιά κι αρχιχρόνια ψηλή μου δέντρο λιβάνια κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος εκκλησιά, εκκλησιά μετά γιο θρόνος Αρχή που βγήκε ο Χριστός Άγιος και πνευματικός στη γη να περπατήσει και να μας καλοκαρδίσει. All right.
Wow. Amazing, guys.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Bravo, Sophia. So, so the second, I'm going to just talk about the second part, meaning that the words, because it repeats itself. So if you learn this part, the second part is exactly the same. Okay, just different words. Okay, so we're gonna go through the words of the second part. So So, Agios Vasilis. Do you know what that is in Greek? Ah, this is a word you need to know. Agios Vasilis, this, means Santa Claus. That's how they say Santa Claus in Greek. Agios Vasilis. Because in Greek, or in Greece, they equate Santa Claus with Saint Basil. So Saint Basil, they call Saint Basil Santa Claus. Because apparently in tradition, that's who he was.
Not Saint Nick.
Not Saint Nick. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. It's not Saint Nick. It's Saint Basil. Different religion, tradition, and all these things. So, we're going to go back again. Agios Vasilis έρχεται. Άρχοντες των κατέχων. You see where I put the accent? Okay, so Agios Vasilis έρχεται. Άρχοντες των κατέχων. Από την Κεσαρία σύσε αρχό σύσε αρχόντισα κυρία βαστά εικόνα και χαρτί ζαχ. Oh, this is too big of a word. Listen to this. Ζαχαροκαντιοζημωτή. How many letters is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Oh my God! That's a word.
That's a huge word.
That's a huge word. I didn't even know how to say this myself. I had to actually read it. Ζαχαροκαντιοζημωτή.
What does it mean?
It means a
sugar something.
A sugar stick.
Sugar stick.
Sugar stick.
They couldn't say sugar stick.
So, χαρτί, the last line, χαρτί και καλαμάρι, δες και με το παλικάρι. So, look at me, the young man. Okay, so. So we go and play again the part that we learned. Let me have a sip of this, cause so I can hear the others.
Yes.
Very good.
Yeah.
Very impressed.
Okay. Wow. All right.
You do that in the machine.
Yeah.
Does the froth like that?
Have you guys got it all working in a minute?
She's the master. Is it the master or the mistress?
She's the mistress of the cappuccino.
She's the mistress of the master.
Yeah, that too. Good. So you guys figured out all the dials and everything.
She has. I'm still learning myself.
It's a good espresso, though, just for
a
quick
espresso.
It's a great espresso.
Yeah. Thank you to the Belilis family.
Our pleasure.
I never think of something like that
myself. Our pleasure. That's a beautiful guitar. Is that new?
It's new.
Yeah,
it's new for me. I bought it used from another guy who just gave it away for a song.
It's beautiful.
It's the first little bargain.
It's electrified?
Yes, he has.
Wow.
He can plug it in.
Wow.
Yeah. So are we ready?
Αρχιμηνιά και αρχιχρόνια, ψηλή μου δέντρο λιβάνια, κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος, εκκλησιά μετά γιο θρόνος. Αρχή που βγήκε ο Χριστός, Άγιος και Πνευματικός, στη γη να περπατήσει και να μας καλοκαρδίσει.
Very nice. Very nice.
I think I'm going to come to your house New Year's Eve and sing it.
Yes.
And see if you're going to give me any money.
Yeah.
Do you have any money to give me? Do you have any money of your own? I mean, don't look at that. I just want your money.
She's got a lot. She's got piggy banks.
So you do?
Two piggy banks.
Ah, okay. All right. Then I suppose I may consider it. Okay? Or you can come and sing it to me, and then I'll give you money.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's another idea. Yes. And I'm known to tip well. Pretty song, you liked it?
Good. You guys gonna sing again?
Once again?
Oh yeah.
Okay, good. Alright. This thing is taping or does it tape most of it? Okay, good. Then go and watch it and learn it. Good. Alright.
Αρχιμηνιά και αρχιχρόνια ψυχή μου δέντρο λιβάνια για αρχή κι αρχή καλός μας χρόνος εκκλησιά, εκκλησιά μετά γιο θρόνος αρχή που βγήκε ο Χριστός Άγιος και Πνευματικός στη γη να περπατήσει και να μας καλοκαλπίσει.
Very nice.
See?
Very nice, Sophia.
You'll be performing with a group.
Very nice. Sophia, that's great.
She worked really hard. She concentrated really hard and in songs.
Very nice. And Makis will be back and we'll rehearse it. We'll sing it again. No.
That was so special.
Aww.
So, sing Christmas carols, but who knows how to sing a New Year carol?
Ooh.
You don't see a lot of that.
Mm-hmm.
So,
Pretty special, Sophia. What do you say?
Thank you.
How about thank you in Greek? Yes, you know. By now, you know. You do.
Sophia, from now on, I want to be sitting in this exactly chair and table, because that's about my age. Yeah, because...
Breathe the arms out. beautiful arms we worked on earlier. Thumbs down, ladies.